This experiment is the shell and tube heat exchanger. This is the apparatus for this, and what happens is that the hot water comes in through this pipe, because this pipe is connected to the geyser, and comes in, goes through this heat exchanger, and then comes out from here. So the inlet temperature of water is recorded from this thermometer, and then another thermometer is placed here to measure the outlet water temperature. The heat input happens from here, and it goes into that side and then comes out from here. So this is the outlet temperature of cold air, and this is where the inlet temperature of cold air is recorded. This is a manometer so where the water level difference is measured, and all these values are tabulated in this table. This is the calculation procedure. And these are the specifications of this heat exchanger.